The true meaning of success is that the Father himself commends you as pleasing in his sight. The true meaning of success is not that you have a church of 50,000 people. The true meaning of success is not that you have $1 billion in your bank account. You know, in the world today, they have all these lists. They have Forbes lists. And then they say, this is the richest man in the world. That's a lie. He's the richest man in the world according to Forbes. And even in their natural world, he's not the richest man. Because he's the richest man according to a certain system of evaluating what? Riches. The Forbes list is not the universal list. There are many people richer than Bill Gates, even monetary. But according to the system of God, Bill Gates is definitely not the richest man in the world. Did you get what I said? He's definitely not the richest man in the world. I guess he's not the poorest either. But I'm definitely sure he's not the richest. You could have all the billions in the world and not be successful in the sight of God.